will tell you lies.
Only time will tell.
Come look deeply in my eyes.
What's up, guys? Today we're checking out Nas' Book of Rhymes, the lyric video. Haven't heard it before, but as you guys know, Nas is the man when it comes to lyrics. Illmatic is just the go-to album. Honestly, probably one of the greatest albums of all time. I know it's been called the greatest album of all time, but honestly, it really does hold up to its name. And yeah, I really enjoy listening to Nas. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into some Nas. Book of Rhymes. This sounds like such a just amazing title too. Like Book of Rhymes. Come on. Just play the video.
Alchemist, you know me, man. I'm the type of nigga that write rhymes right on the spot in the studio as soon as I hear the track.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Worry, but I wanted to bring a couple of books to the studio today, man. I found these shits up in the crib, man, in boxes, man. I don't even remember when I was writing these shits or what's in these shits, man. Probably a bunch of bullshit.
Oh, so it's just like a little...
How can I trust you when I can't trust me? Picture myself an old man, an OG. Some niggas will conversate with liars all day. Time pass. Nah, let me start something else. Soul on ice, yo, death threats funny. Given by clowns, I guess. Living is prison when you live around clowns. I'm hexed, cursed, worst, I've been blessed. First I thought I was abnormal, cause I would overcome any task cordial. So there it is, I'm a prince, I'm against lames who do minor shit. Swear they on the top of their game. Your rhyming is called vagina monologue. It kinda supports theories of scary niggas who should lie in a mall. Really, I come in contact with the real. Since Pun Passy was the last shining sun I could feel. Yo, so there's a few left. Music's expressions of life. Damn, I wish I took more time to write in my book of rhymes. Oh shit, Tina, been looking for this bitch number. Damn.
Yo, it's like he's going through the books and just like looking at different pages.
This bullshit right here. My book of rhymes. Gandhi was a fool. Nigga fight to the death. The U.S. Army is a school that teach a place of conquest. I
when I wrote this shit.
Nah, sweet. Money's your religious, got a limit, live life. Numbers is big business, makes the poor live trife. The glimmers of hope provoke those without dollars to dream through your existence. Become wealthy, knowledge is king. Pimps and card sharks, thieves, murderers with hard luck. Addicts and fiends, prostitutes, passing for teens. It's my society. Cops that shoot blacks is routine for notoriety. Grow up watching well-dressed niggas with charms. Beautiful ladies on their arms. Dangerous new cars was my fantasy for Nas. Rubbing my lips with camphor for Neek. Still behind the ears wet. Turned out to be pioneers, vets amongst hustlers, crack sellers, and liars and swears. Nah, that was weak there. My people be projects in jail, never Harvard or Yale. Pardon me, typing my two-way while I'm charging myself. It's hard to be iced up with Gucci, God, poverty's real. I can't fight you cause you would sue me. Niggas be groupies, I see imitators trying to make albums, spitting my style, and they don't even realize it or notice they stealing my shit. I pump some Rick James with that Tina Marie. My Nina lean on me like scooping scrap. This can't be my book of rhymes. This can't be my book of rhymes. Right, this bullshit. Book of rhymes. Nah, never that.
Bruh, fuck this is that. So tight.
Why you laughing, Alchemist? You're a funny nigga. Nah. Yeah. My book of rhymes. I'm telling you, I'ma come up with some new shit now. Fuck that. I'ma write again now. Fuck that. I must have been high on some shit. Man, what the fuck is this? Look how we treat pregnancy, women in the hood. Our values so low, our values are no good. Things our mothers told us we should have heeded, cause now we need it. We older, almost able. I'm jealous of you. How come you so beautiful, smelling fresh, youthful, intelligent while I'm stressing this shit? Ayo, I envy you, cause all you do is smile and things come your way. Such an innocent child is what some say. I get upset cause I just wanna be treated the way you are, like a star. Not a worry in this world thus far. But wait a minute, we both need your mother's attention. I must be crazy, jealous of my own baby infant.
Well, that was Nas' Book of Rhymes, the lyric video. Definitely worth the listen. Nas is just one of those rappers who never lets you down, bro. Like, you just always expect the unexpected when it comes to Nas. And I can't wait to do his next album. I think it's called Stillmatic. I definitely cannot wait to do that one. And if you guys enjoyed this reaction, make sure you smack the like button as usual, subscribe, and comment down below what other content I should check out. And if you guys enjoyed it, you already know what the deal is. So I love you guys, and until next time, much love and peace out.